Good morning, you guys. We are road tripping it. Yeah, we just woke up. We stayed the night. We picked up my friend Carmen from the airport last night in Melbourne at midnight. Her flight came in, and then we drove like an hour and 20 minutes to this place. I don't really know what it's called, but it's really sweet. Stayed the night, and yeah, we just woke up. And Great Ocean Roads. That's where we're headed, so it's gonna be sweet. Morning, Brooke.
Good morning.
As the van, our Hotel de Blinds. It's a real beauty. And our friends have just arrived. I'm not actually our friends, so I have no idea who they are.
To where the path is, and we'll go check the waves out. That'll be fun.
Uh-huh.
We go to Torquay.
Morning, Carmen. Apparently, we've got some antisocial butterflies up in here this morning. Don't want to, like, yeah. So upsetting. There she is, the queen of them all. Carmen is about to go.
No.
No. She's going surfing, but she can hardly run. So, hey, Carmen. Brooke is waxing her board. They're gonna get some barrels.
Zach's being a pussy.
Rude. Wow, you're from Australia, aren't you?
And I recommend it's gonna be amazing.
Amazing. That was perfect. Very candid. Brooke, any last words? No last words from Brooke. Found the lighthouse. Here they are, the lighthouse is on my way. Oh! No, not good. Goodbye, lighthouse. Oh, wait, hold on. Goodbye, lighthouse. We are here at Teddy's Lookout. Where's the sign? There. Good morning. Today is day two of our adventure, and we're at the 12 Apostles today. Morning. We are back from the Great Ocean Roads. We had a quick stop back home, and now we are heading to a place called Torquay, which is kind of on the way to where we went. We're gonna go watch some surfing. Do we have mail? No mail. I don't have my license. Excellent. But the van awaits. Let's go watch some killer surf, dude. Just made it to Bell's Beach. Gonna watch some surfing. Ready, Brooke?
You.
Carm, you ready?
Oh.
Do it.